creation suddenly articulate with a thousand tongues to lift one cry. Then from north to south and east to west, we'd hear Christ be magnified.
That's right. We're the whole earth.
We're the whole earth, echoing his imminence. And his name would burst from sea and sky. And from rivers to the mountains.
Sing it again.
We'd hear Christ be magnified.
All right, all together, here we go. We sing, oh.
Christ be magnified, let his praise arise. Christ be magnified in me
again.
Sing it all. Christ
from the altar of my life.
From the altar of my life. Christ be magnified in me.
Sound good.
When every creature finds its inmost melody, and every human heart its native cry, oh, then one enraptured hymn of praise will sing, Christ be magnified.
Here we go again, up high. This far. Yeah.
And I won't bow to idols. I'll stand strong and worship you. And if it puts me in the fire, I'll rejoice because you're there too. And I won't be formed by my feelings. I'll hold fast to what is true. And if the cross brings transformation, then I'll be crucified with you. Cause death is just a doorway into resurrection life. And if I join you in your sufferings, then I'll join.